So Omar, 2,584. Does that number mean anything to you?
It means that you're really old. You know, if you start comparing to everybody that play that many games, I don't think there is many guys that I can remember that has been playing that many games. But it keep me humble, you know. It keep me working hard every day and trying to do my best. You know, at the end of my career, there is a lot of question raised on my knee and everything else, on my age. But I feel pretty good about myself. I think that I can rebound back and try to improve everything that I've been doing.
Omar, you make 41 look really good.
Well, thank you. You know, it's, I think that a lot of water. If you drink water, keep yourself healthy, eating good food, you're going to be jumping around when you're 45.
I didn't realize we were going to get secrets to Omar's Fountain of Youth.